The story is really looking into a relationship that everyone thinks is perfect.
We try to act when we're around people that we're this perfect couple, but really there's a lot of problems that we have that we don't talk about.
The pressure of upholding this perfect couple status is it's really what's breaking us apart.
It starts off by them kind of circling and building that tension, like who's gonna break first? Who wants to start the fight? I think the biggest challenge is going to be a maturity. I've seen a lot from Kent, and he's always done an amazing job. So I'm trying to dig to the place that's really honest.
I hope you know, America, what I have to go through. Yeah? See this? Joined by all-star Allison, ladies and gentlemen, it's Kent!
Things in my head you used to admire in your sun-drenched world. It couldn't be worse. Don't bother asking, man. Here comes the nurse while I'm trying to bask in your sun-drenched. Writing a song. Tell me I'm not alone. Tell me I belong.
Well done, guys. Head on over for me. Well done. Great stuff. Let's go over to the judges and find out what they thought. Nigel.
Ken, I think your lines get better and better and stronger each week that I watch you. Your emotions were real again. There's an honesty to this performance that I really like. And if there's a chink in your armor as a dancer, in any way, shape, or form, it's in your upper body strength, because I guess there aren't that many girls to lift in Wapakoneta, are there? And the cows are a bit too heavy, right? That is the only thing that I'd say you need to work on, but it didn't show here. Mm-hmm. There wasn't a single chink in that armor that I've just witnessed this evening. Very, very good. Congratulations.
Mia. Question to you is, you were so invested in that emotionally, and you said something at the end. What did you say? Do you recall? I thought you said, get off of me.
Yeah.
You did, right? It's so cool because you're so invested, and that's awesome that you allow yourself to go there, not only physically. Your technique is flawless. Your solidity is flawless. So because you have that in your back pocket and you don't have to think about it anymore, you can allow yourself to just fly inside the reality and the emotion of the story. And you did, to the point where you made a choice to even say, get off of me at the end, which was, I thought, was genius. There are, for me, I don't know how many other ways I can tell you how much I love you. I wish I could speak other languages. Because it is a love fest, and you are.
What, Adam? What is going on with you right now?
It's just personal. But you know, you just get so invested with the movement and the story that the steps don't even matter. And one of the main things is just.
Absolutely. You just want to. Kent, you just became an artist.
Yes.
My friend, you are not competing. You just did so much more than the show asks. Kent.
Forget the steps.
I am so proud of you. You just went so far past this show. You don't need this show. You just became an artist, my friend. You are such a special guy. You are brilliant.
It's like
a breakthrough in therapy. Just so you know, I have a joke with my best friend about, like, let's do a couple quick pirouettes and then do a really slow développé and, like, ha, 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 and you just did it, actually. It wasn't a joke. So you just showed up my joke. But I'm going to tell you what was the most beautiful part of that whole thing. Your stillness, your quiet moments, your relationship. It was magnificent. You blew me away.
Do you have anything to say?
No, you just get to that point where it doesn't matter what other people say, or it doesn't matter whatever, you know, in my life, I just want to dance, and that's all.